Many of the people trapped high up in the tower were at first sure that they would be rescued by firefighters.